You know sometimes when you're riding along and you just can't get the wake right, one side of it is all white water and foam and the other side is all flat? Well, here's how to fix it. The reason why this is happening is because there's too much weight in one side of the boat. So to fix it, you need to take weight from the boat and put it on the same side as the wake is crumbling. Just move little bits of weight to the side until you get the perfect wake.